Welcome to Happy Tapping with the Happy Me app. This tapping video is for when you are worried about going to sleep. Hopefully you have watched the first video about happy tapping and now you are ready to have a go with me. Happy tapping will make you feel calmer and can help you to stop worrying. Before we start, tune into your body and notice where you are feeling worried. Is it in your stomach? Your chest, or your throat perhaps. Just notice where you feel it and rate how strong your worry is on a scale of 0 to 10. 10 meaning it's very bad and 0 meaning it's not a problem. Then take 3 deep breaths. Breathe in, hold for a few seconds, and then breathe out. Letting your body relax as you do. Breathe in, hold. Breathe out. Breathe in. Hold. Breathe out. Even though I'm feeling worried because I can't sleep, I still know I'm a good person and I deserve to be happy. Even though I'm feeling worried because I can't sleep, I still know I'm a good person and I deserve to be happy. I'm feeling anxious. This worried feeling, it feels awful. This anxious feeling, it's making me feel ill, making everything seem much worse. I don't like feeling like this. Feeling anxious, feeling worried. That's not what I want. I want to be happy. But this anxiety is taking over. This anxiety I'm feeling, I think I could go without it. I'm nearly ready to let it go. I'm worried that I won't sleep. Or maybe I will wake in the night. I'll be led in the dark on my own. I'm worried about going to bed. This worry. I don't want to feel anxious and worried. I want a good night's sleep. What could I do if I can't sleep? I could think about something nice for a while. I could try counting sheep in my mind, or I could count puppies or kittens. I could do some finger tapping, or I could focus on my breathing. I could count my breaths. That would keep me calm. I don't need to feel anxious. I don't need to feel worried. I'm letting it go. I'm feeling much better. I can do it. I'm letting go of this anxious feeling. I don't need it anymore. Sometimes I feel worried and anxious. But I can let that go now. There's nothing to fear. I'm feeling better. I'm feeling calm and relaxed. I'm breathing slowly. Everything is okay. I'm okay. I can do this. Brilliant. Well done. Take a deep breath in and breathe out completely. You should feel calmer now. Check back in with yourself and rate your level of worry again on a scale of 1 to 10. Hopefully your number has dropped now. If your number is still quite high, simply play this video again.